everybody, Mike here, getting ready to take a hike, and in the spirit of Christmas, I am going to attempt to forage materials to make a holiday wreath. Let's go. So, kind of botched our first try at the foraging. Foraged a bunch of branches that just break. I thought I was collecting good, you know, live branches, but they just weren't flexible enough. And so I had to gather from some of the evergreens around me, some of their smaller branches, and they wrap around each other very well. So we'll start with that and we'll go from there. this. This is turning into the mountain man's wreath. This is a beautiful, pristine wreaths you find in the store. This is, you're out in the cabin life, in the woods, you're getting ready to celebrate the holidays. This is your down and dirty. Go. There's your rustic mountain man's wreath right here. Forged with sweat and steel. Take that home and hang it on the door. You're here with me. As far as the project goes, I think it turned out pretty well. Not bad. So, again, pretty easy. Once you find the appropriate branches, this is nice and rustic. That's why we call it the Mountain Man's Wreath. Easy to do. This was the perfect excuse to come out and take a hike. Now, all we got to do is make our way back down. So, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, everybody. We'll see ya. This Christmas season and forever.